Do you think they saw us?
Ne, keine Ahnung.
Your guess is as good as mine.
What the hell happened here? I thought this place was supposed to be secure.
What always happens, I guess. In the end, the dead always win.
Oh man, we are so screwed.
No, this is good.
Eigentlich hat er recht.
Vernon's right. We can deal with walkers easier than armed guards.
I agree. So long as we don't let them box us in, we can still do this. The plan hasn't changed.
The plan hasn't changed? Every time walkers show up, the plan changes. Do you have any idea how many of them are out there?
No. You want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what we need and get the hell out of here? Come on. I think I know which way to head.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Ja, stimme ich Ben irgendwie zu. Aber ganz ehrlich, könnte die doch irgendwie in eine Falle locken, die Walker, und dann alle nach und nach köpfen und so eine Scheiße. Ach du Scheiße. Nicht da rangehen. Bloß nicht anfassen.
Just keep moving.
Und still sein.
Here.
Oh Mann, oh Mann, oh Mann.
Looks okay. Everybody in. Ja, abgeschlossen. Mhm.
Looks like they were using this room as some kind of command center.
Ja, das sehe ich auch.
Okay, so now what? Where do we start looking?
Na, wo soll ich das wissen?
Here. Just give me a sec.
Medikamente?
Where would be the best place to look for medicine?
Right here. Nurse's station. They were using it as a medical facility.
How do you know that?
Just makes sense, doesn't it?
Where can we find some fuel for the boat?
There's a maintenance shed across from the playground here. If they were storing fuel, that's probably where it'll
oh,
be.
Oh, God.
So then we just need a battery. This Sato shop. It's right next door.
Yep, it's called Herman's. You can't miss it.
Okay, I'll make the run to the maintenance shed for the fuel.
It'll be faster if I go with you. I can take you right to it.
I'll come too. No, two people's enough. You stay here, see if you can use any of those tools we brought to get that armory door open. We might need to shoot our way out of here.
I'll go for the medicine.
I'll come with you. I know what to take.
Okay. Guess that leaves me to go find us a battery.
I'll go with you. Watch your back.
Okay, we've got a plan. Be careful. Stay close to one another. We'll all meet back here. Good luck.
Was ist, wenn Molly vielleicht doch eine Verräterin ist? Die weiß doch irgendeinen Scheiß.
What about me? What can I do?
Helfe Ben.
I need you to stay here with Ben and watch over our command center. I'm putting you in charge of it, okay?
You're leaving me with Ben?
I'm not leaving you with Ben. I'm leaving him with you. Understand?
Oh, okay.
Cleveres Bürschchen. You know it. Ah, Mann, so, wo kann ich mich jetzt hier nochmal umgucken? So, ist die Schulkarte. Also, ich gehe die Batterie holen.
So, according to Bree, fuel is at the maintenance shed. Medicine might be at the nurse's office. And a battery would probably be at the auto shop out through here.
Ja, hier, genau. Ah ja, gut. Feuerleiter. So, also, es gibt...
Fuel's in a shed across from the playground. It's just outside the stairwell.
So, wo bin ich denn jetzt eigentlich? Also ich bin hier reingekommen, oder?
Bree said the entrance to the auto shop was in the alleyway by this fire escape.
Gasse bei einer Feuerwehrleiter, okay.
If we're gonna find medicine anywhere, that would be the place to look.
Okay.
Nothing but crayons and construction paper.
Ja, ja. Ah.
No power, no TV.
Also das ist auf, dass der ausbleibt.
Might come back for these later. Any reading material would be nice once we get on that boat.
Du bist ja fröhlich, du.
Hey, you need any help with that?
Thanks, I got it. Just once, I'd like to do something useful, you know?
You're plenty useful.
Yeah, right. Seems like all I ever do is get us into trouble.
Bisher nur einmal eigentlich.
I'll let you get on with it.
No, wait. There is something you can help me with. Something that's been on my mind. I could use your opinion.
What is it?
It's Kenny. Since I've been helping him work on the boat, I've gotten to know him a little better. He's a good guy, you know? And it's eating me up knowing what I know. I've been thinking about telling him the truth.
Come on. This again?
It's my fault Doc and Katja got killed. If I hadn't screwed up back at the motor inn, they'd still be alive. How am I supposed to just carry something like that around? I have to tell him.
Aber erst wenn ihr alle raus seid aus dieser Situation.
Ben, no offense, but have you lost your motherfucking mind? Kenny's barely hanging on. You tell him you're to blame? I don't even want to think about what he might do.
I know. I've thought about that. But I don't know how much longer I can keep looking him in the eye. I feel like I'm lying to him by not telling him.
I'm telling you, man, it's a bad idea. Real, real bad.
Hey, maybe you're okay walking around with somebody's blood on your hands, but that's not who I am. I can't just pretend it never happened.
Habe ich auch nicht behauptet.
Look, we need Kenny. We need him to hold his shit together if we're ever gonna get out of here. So you need to keep this to yourself, for the good of everyone. You hear me?
I hear you. I'm gonna get back to this.
Kann ich ihn noch mal überzeugen, dass es doch sagt?
How are things going with that door?
Slowly but surely.
Vielleicht hätte ich es doch anders sagen sollen. Schon wieder dieses.
Looks like they had quite a system here. Crawford's final solution.
Number of citizens brought to Crawford, number of workers found. Okay. Hey, Clementine.
You okay, Clem?
Yeah. This desk is just like the ones we have in my school. I know it's weird, but I kind of miss it, being in school.
Really?
I would have thought school would be the last thing you'd miss about all this.
No, I liked it.
Huh, what was your favorite subject?
History?
What?
Well, what do you know? Mine too.
Do you think things will ever be normal again? Just like the way they were before?
Schwierige Frage.
I don't think anyone knows the answer to that, Clem. Maybe there's somebody out there working on a way to fix this. Some kind of cure, maybe. There's just no way to know.
I hope so.
That's good. You hold on to that hope. It's the one thing none of this can take away.
Oh ja. Oh, ein Lobus. Ja, tut mir leid, ich muss hier alles angucken.
I have to wonder what's going on in the rest of the world.
Das frage ich mich eigentlich auch so bei Walking Dead, weil selbst bei der Serie, man sieht ja wie immer nur die USA. Was ist denn irgendwie mal mit anderen Ländern, Inseln, Staaten und sonstiges? Also, ich meine, klar, Amerika, großes Land, wir haben Zombies. Ne? Aber ich meine, sind die vielleicht zum Beispiel mit dem Flugzeug eingeschleppt worden in andere Staaten? Wo kommt es eigentlich genau her? Das ist nicht so einfach. Ja, dann Feuerleiter in der Seitengasse. Warte mal.
Must be the guy who ran this place. Looks like he figured himself as some kind of supreme leader.
Vielleicht war das ja? That's all illness and medical condition must be closed. Ey, ich war noch nicht fertig. The children are not admitted without... Was? Okay. Mann, so schnell kannst du gar nicht lesen. Und dann sagen wir, will not be tolerated, waste not. Okay, also keine Kinder unter 14. Klauen ist verboten. Hm. Ansonsten alles. Autorisierung ist schlecht. So, was haben wir denn hier? Patronenhülsen? Was will ich mit Patronenhülsen aufnehmen? Ganz ehrlich. Hallo Molly.
The alleyway to the auto shops down here. You coming or not?
Also ich muss hier ja mit hinterher. Na super. Warte mal, hier waren noch Patronenhülsen. Hab ich, ja, warte mal. Nicht ansehen, aufnehmen. Spielplatz will ich ja nicht. Oh, ein Loch in der Decke. Aber hier hat doch irgendjemand geschossen. Na und?
Shell casings all over. Whatever happened here wasn't good. This place definitely has some major damage.
Ich hätte ja versucht, über ein Dach oder so zu kommen. Na los. Lalala. So, da ist die Gasse. Dann brauchen wir noch die Feuerleiter. Okay.
This must be the door to the alleyway where the auto shop is. But where the hell is Molly?
Wenn ist durch die Tür. Was soll denn sonst passiert sein?
Molly, you out here?
Nein! Sie ist einkaufen!
Guess I'm not going that way.
Na, da sowieso nicht lang, Freundchen. Also ich habe das Gitter nicht gesehen. Das
Auto.
Ja, das dachte ich mir da schon, Freundchen. So, ist toll, dass man da nicht hin. Dass man nicht mal lieber.
Herman's. This is the place I'm looking for.
Das gefällt mir nämlich gar nicht. Das ist doch alles eine Falle. Oh Gott, der bleibt doch hängen. Ne, bleibt doch nicht gut. So, das ist die Werkstatttür.
Must be the entrance to that auto shop where Bree said we'd find that battery. Better not get too close.
Ja, genau. Aber das sieht auch schon eingedrückt aus, das Teil. Die kann doch hier rüber, ich hätte doch nö. Fehlt nur, dass hier irgendwie ein Alarm losgeht. Egal.
Damn, it's jammed tight.
Ja, nur. Ja, was soll ich nur machen? Ich komme nicht mehr zurück, oder? Hallöchen. Autsch.
Leave him. He's mine.
What were you doing up there?
Ouch.
Molly? Molly!
What?
I think you got him.
One more!
Aber warum?
He's wearing medical scrubs. Some kind of scientist or doctor, maybe?
Yeah, well, he ain't shit new. Did you find us a way in?
Yeah, but the garage door's jammed. Can't raise it.
Das gefällt mir alles nicht.
Not a problem. Look what I found.
Natürlich. Oh, yeah.
That'll work.
Zombies. Geht euch lieber. Na, Quicktime Event bestimmt gleich wieder.
Come on!
Nee, dann mach doch. Schneller! 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 Jetzt wegdrücken das Ding. Wie, der lebt noch?